working with producers, it's so fun because we can really hone in on that prevention versus proactive treatments. I think each sensor has its own thing, and AI is going to be on the forefront of dairy industry technology as well. So it's interesting to see where we're at now and where it can be in like 3 to 5 years.